Welcome back, guys.
So, if you didn't watch part one, please go watch part one. That'll get you caught up to what we're doing now. Take more stuff off. Okay, let's clean up on that one. We'll just do that. That works too. Airbox coming off. Need a smaller socket than that. Bring you guys a bit more closer now that I got that. Never gonna be tearing in the 7-10, but here I am tearing in the 7-10. I mean that in a good way too. I know it was due for restoration and I always told my grandpa I'm gonna fix this tractor up, and sadly he passed, and now I'm fixing the tractor up and he ain't here to see it, so. But unhose clamp those. They did not go light on the hose clamps on this thing. Hose clamps everywhere. Jeez, that didn't work. Right off just cutting the holes is that's due for a wash. Now we got this one bolt, another thumb bolt. If you guys see what I'm doing. Yeah, you guys see what I'm doing. 10 minutes. Man, we're moving fast. I'm gonna give Milwaukee a call and get these clips coming. Do that Monday. Because I mean, there's nothing worse than when you're working on something and stupid impact drops a sock in. Stuff like what we just had. I mean, look at the radius coming in low. Clamp. And all these bolts are gonna go through a wash and get repainted. I think it might just be easier to drop them all into a gallon of paint. That's a little clean. Court anytime soon. I'm not making sure you have to go here. Trying to figure out. yeah. You hear that, guys? Turbo is gone. Only N.R.T, guys. Only N.R.T. Yeah, that turbo is crispy. Here, I'll show you guys.
Freaking covered all in oil. And you take a bath in the greaser. You see? I think they're supposed to be like... Yeah, Baron's gone there. Yeah, I don't think that's supposed to... That's the propeller right there. So we're going to be pulling the turbo off. Which... Probably going to end up in some broken bolts. Exhaust manifold ain't doing too good either. It's going to look really good once it's degreased. Might not even need a paint engine. Once, I mean, all this oil might have protected it. So, it's benefit of that, but... There's bolts there. Maybe that's what's holding it up. Bolts there. Holding it up. I don't know. I don't know where I'm going. Walking along, lonely feeling. You guys know that song? By White Snake. Here I go again, on my own. Going down my own. Like a twist dark morning walk on. Where's that? I'm trying to find triggers in this thing. Like a twister, I was born to walk alone. Made up my mind. Not wasting no more time. Here I go again. Down on the road, I know. Like a twister, I was born to walk alone. Supposed to be oil on the whole front of the radio. Please let me know. Please let me know. I know. I don't think there is supposed to be. Okay, that's an exit piano. And now over here. Thank you.
You made up your mind. You ain't wasting no more time. This is one thing I haven't done for anyone else. Was not around the tractors. I've done quads, but I'm probably gonna have people go, "Oh, you work on tractors? Can you work it on my tractor?" And we're done.
No.
Or maybe. Sometimes maybe. Yeah, how much they pay? I'm worth big money. Big money. This one bolt right here did not want to cooperate. Did not. Want to cooperate. And those are the bolts we hate. Is when they don't want to come out. Or they're so rusty that they get stripped out and then you have to cut them off. These are real issues. Might have to weld something on there. Get it out. I prefer not to destroy the threads on this. Let's thread in the button. Get the extension on it and give it the other dog up. Come on, be nice. Don't be nice. Be nice. Well, I'm gonna have to go get it. Ratchet. Take that off. Ratchet on. Hope for the best.
We got movement. It ain't happy, but we got movement.
Let's see if the little Morphe can get it out. And we didn't destroy threads. And we removed that. Hold on. No, I might just destroy threads in there. Got the bolt stuck in that. Okay, bolt is out. So rust. With that thing. There's a feed line for the turbo. Oh, holy shit. That's gonna let's see what I'm doing. Where's the batteries? Four tracker is really worn out. Hum. Nine Morphe rat impact. Don't even stay together. One Morphe impact. Don't even stay together. Hum. I charge 190 an hour for this. Hum. I don't think I'm going to get them both off. I really don't. I'm going to have to bring Mr. Torchy back over here. Maybe. I think these clips are here, but these clips aren't going to move. I'd need that. But I'm gonna get this loose and then I'm gonna end the video, guys. Probably gotta upload these two part videos. Gonna be a series. Don't know when I'm gonna make another one. Are you serious with that one? That freaking way too loose. Like a farm.
well. And there's another one back in here.
Got a crowbar with a busted handle. you guys are still on. Yep. Okay. Wrap this off. So. No, thank you guys for watching, and please subscribe, like, comment, share this video if you can, and I'll catch you on part 3. So, thanks for watching. Thanks for your support. Catch you on next one.